this feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend. This voice keeps whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. I get a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down.
But I'm already standing. Yes, I'm
already standing.
Yes, I'm
already standing on the ground.
Thank you. How about some rebel tunes? Oh, Father, why are you so sad on this bright Easter morn? When Irishmen are proud and glad of the land where they were born. Oh, son, I see, and memories view of far off distant days, when being just a lad like you, I join the IRA.
Where are the lads who stood with me when Easter Creek was made? Oh, Brother Creek, I long to see the voice of the old brigade.
News, what's the news, oh my Belchimelier, with your long-barreled guns from the sea? Say what wind from the south sends a messenger there with the hymn of the dawn of the free. Goodly news do I bring you forth. Goodly news do I fear, Margeman. For the boys marched down from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Clan. It was on a dreary New Year's Day, as the shades of night came down, a lorry load of volunteers approached a border town. They were men from Dublin and from Cork, Fermanagh and Tyrone. And the leader was a Limerick man, Sean South from Garryowen. Was a morning in July, I was walking through Tipperary, when I heard a battle cry from the mountains overhead. As I looked into the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me right fearlessly and said, will you stand in the band like a true Irishman? And fortify the forces of the crowd.
Say go.
Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're gonna free old Wexford town. Said I to that soldier lad, won't you take me to your captain? It would be my pride and joy to march with you today. For my brother died at Cork, and my son at Enniskerry, and to that noble captain I did send.
I will stand in the van like a true Irishman, and fortify the forces of the ground. I will march with O'Neill to the Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to field Wexford town.
Then tell me, Sean O'Farrell, tell me why you hurry so. Hospadoodle, hush and listen, and his cheeks were all aglow. I hear orders from the captain, get you ready quick and soon. For the pikes must be together by the rising of the moon.
By the rising of the moon, by the rising of the moon. For the pikes must be together by the rising of the moon.
But tell me, Sean O'Farrell, where the gathering is to be. In the old spot by the river, right well known to you and me. One word more for signal token, whistle up the marching tune. With your pike upon your shoulder, by the rising of the moon.
By the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder, at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. With your pike upon your shoulder, at the rising of the moon.
Up the rebels.
Thank you. Being a history teacher, I feel I should kind of explain a little bit about this next song. This song goes back to the famine days in Ireland back in the 1840s when people were literally starving to death, and many of your Irish ancestors may have come over to the States during that time. This is a story about a young man who stole some corn from the British guardhouse to feed his family, and he was arrested. And back then, they didn't just throw you in jail, they threw you on a ship and sent you to Australia to serve your prison time in Australia. And the night before he left, he and his wife sang a beautiful song called The Fields of Athenry.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling, Michael, they are taking you away, for you stole to Valiant's corn, that the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Long lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard this young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, they dragged me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity.
Long lie
dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely around the fields of that and rye.
By a lonely harbor wall, she watched the last star falling. As the prison ship sailed out against the sky, but she'll wait and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. So lonely round the fields of Athenry. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Thank you.
Okay, what's next? Yeah, I need water. I'm dehydrating a lot.
Well, we had our summer rain finally. But it's awful hot tonight, and I think we still need a little summer wind. Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair. Walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, then we strolled that golden sand. Sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind. Thank you. Cambridge, Toronto, ladies and gentlemen.
The autumn wind and the winter wind, they have come and gone. And still those days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies to nights that never end? My fickle friend, the summer wind, warm summer wind, warm summer wind.
Frank O. Sinatra, thank you. That was Rich Dorado on the guitar. I should introduce everybody else in the band because I never do, and I feel really bad because this is they're the greatest. Kathy Mon on fiddle and vocals. Brendan McHugh on keyboard and vocals. Fred Boucher on bass and vocals. Colin Hennigan on drums. And I'm Tim Quinn. Thank you.
Hey. Guitar and vocal.
Is that coming? I can't believe I'm Tim Marino.